Hey everybody, it's Leah, and I leave for my Disney College program in 3 days. So today is Tuesday, and I'm leaving Friday morning with my sister. And today is actually my last day off before the college program. I actually work the next 2 days, so today's the day when I need to get like most of my packing done. I have a list like kind of up here on my wall, just kind of trying to like work through it and trying to get everything I need. Suitcases. I'm trying to pack clothes right now. I'm trying to have one suitcase of clothes and then one suitcase for, anything else. I don't know, I got a lot of stuff, guys. Last time I didn't really have much trouble fitting everything in my car, so I'm hoping this time it'll go okay. Right now I'm struggling with clothes as far as like sweatshirts because like it's winter but it's Florida and I know I'll need some sweatshirts, but like how many? And also I really love Christmas sweaters, so obviously I'm bringing Christmas sweaters. I have like 25 of those, so I'm trying to like narrow it down to like three. But man, I'm having a hard time with sweatshirts, mostly is what I'm trying to like not pack too many of. But yeah, today I'm just spending basically all day packing my things, and I think that's it for today. So 3 days till DCP. All right, guys, so I'm actually making progress. Look at this, look at that. Whoa, wow. I did just notice that I seem to only own blue and black t-shirts. Like, who knew? These are my Christmas sweaters that I like have to take, obviously, but I was just like looking down at this, like, oh, I'm quite exciting. Look at all these colorful, vibrant colors that I'm gonna be wearing, you guys.
Good morning, everybody. It is 6 a.m. And it is time for my nannying job. It's Wednesday, and I only have today and tomorrow left of my job, and then I'll be all done, which is crazy. Then I'll be headed off to Disney. So let's get started. Now we're playing outside. Finn is riding his bike around. It's almost time for lunch. And it's really hot out here. It's over 100, like the heat index. So come on. You need help? So we are definitely getting some taste of the Florida weather that we'll be having soon.
All right, and I just got my itinerary.
Well, unlike my first program where you didn't really know anything, until check-in, now I know that my check-in time is going to be 11:45, and that is at Patterson, which means I will be living in Patterson again, which I'm really excited. I loved Patterson the first time. I know Patterson only goes up to six people in an apartment, so we don't have to worry about getting extra people with us. And I'm pretty sure Patterson doesn't have bunk beds, but I'm not sure about that. But I'm really excited about Patterson. I will have my casting on the same day at 3:10. And then on Wednesday, I have my housing meeting. So this is exciting. I kind of know what's going on. So I feel like I really know everything. The only like pieces of information I'm missing now is my location and my traditions information for when I become an official cast member again. So I'm excited. 2 days till I leave for Florida.
Are you excited, Finn?
Yeah.
You are? Oh, good.
Hey guys, it's Leah. Today is Thursday, and it's actually like 9:30 at night because I didn't do a lot of filming today. It was my last day of babysitting, so I kind of just wanted to enjoy that today. It's just like my last day here. So I babysat from 5 a.m. to 6:30 p.m. I had a meeting with my fellow bridesmaids for my best friend's wedding until like 8. And then I had to go shopping for last minute things. So here I am, 9:30,
trying to like get everything together, and I'm hoping to get it all packed into my car tonight, because my sister and I will be leaving at 7 a.m. tomorrow. I cannot believe that it's finally here. I'm a pretty bad procrastinator, so it's stressing me out a little bit that I have so much to do still, but it'll all get done, it'll all be so worth it, and I'm so excited to finally get to Florida! So, the next vlog will be a travel vlog and all the things that we do before my check-in. So, I will see you in Orlando. Bye!
There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day. There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow, and tomorrow is just a dream away.